With inflation squeezing Iowa families, gas prices rising, and groceries at an all-time high, we need real solutions. Heather Sievers plans? She wants your tax dollars to fund benefits for illegal immigrants, like food stamps and Medicaid, while supporting efforts to defund the U.S. Border Patrol and end deportations. Schools and public safety would suffer. Higher taxes, fewer resources, more strain on your family. Heather Sievers will cost Iowa more than we can afford.